two major developments in the investigations in the case of a ID being hurled outside the Israeli embassy in the national capital on the Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Marg. We are just being told that an envelope has been recovered, an envelope has been found outside the embassy, and this was a letter that was addressed to the ambassador of the Israeli embassy. This letter has now been sent for forensic examination. Details of the envelope are still not known, but what is now known that the Delhi Police Bomb Disposal Squad has collected fragments of what appears to be some kind of a tin can, the improvised explosive device that contained some shrapnel and ball bearings was kept inside a tin can. It was hurled from a vehicle in the direction of the Israeli embassy around 5 this evening. The first information report was of a blast, of an explosion that took place around 5 minutes past 5. Remember, this is the time that the beating retreat ceremony was also underway at Vijay Chowk, barely 2 kilometers from where we are standing at this point of time. So the president, the prime minister, the defense minister, the external affairs minister, cabinet, several VVIPs were all there. What was also being celebrated today, and that was perhaps the first tune at the beating retreat ceremony, was the celebration of 50 years of the liberation of Bangladesh and the defeat of Pakistan. So far, there is no direct link that's been drawn to any terror-related activity. In India, it is being called activities of mischievous elements trying to create sensation. But Israeli officials have told Reuters that this appears to be a terrorist-related incident. Before we move on, let's quickly listen in to the Delhi Police Commissioner, Sachidanand Srivastav.
रजिस्टर कर लिया है, स्पेशल सेल इन्वेस्टिगेट कर रहा है. इस समय कोई भी चीज कहना ठीक नहीं है, अभी इन्वेस्टिगेट कर रहे हैं और जैसे जैसे खुलासा होगा आपको बताएंगे.
एक सवाल है कि सर, क्या मौके से कोई एनवेलप लिफाफा मिला हुआ है जिस पर कुछ मेंशन है?
मैं इस बारे में कुछ भी नहीं आपको बताना चाहूंगा इस समय पे, क्योंकि इससे इन्वेस्टिगेशन में हर्ज होता है.
सर, ये टेरर कुछ है या फिर मिसचीवियस आपको लग रहा है अभी शुरुआती इन्वेस्टिगेशन में?
अभी इसको हम इस पे कोई अपना ओपिनियन नहीं देना चाहते हैं, ठीक है? ओपिनियन देना उस गलत होता है. चीजें को इन्वेस्टिगेट कर ले, फिर बात कर.
India today has the biggest team of reporters on ground and experts. We'll try and make sense of what's happening. I have with me Shams Tahir Khan. Shams is editor, crime executive.